Ready? Okay, bow line off. I'm gonna do the starboard one first. That'll pull us away from the neighboring boat. Why don't you go into neutral? We're not getting blown anywhere. Okay. Starboard is off. All right, we're free. Well, the wind filled in about 15 minutes ago, nicely. And up there is Ponza. That's where we're headed. That's the Italian mainland over there. We've been having a lot of fishing traffic and such boats around. But generally, this is good sailing. This is exactly what the weather forecast talked about. Definitely nice wind now. I do have a lure out. If we might be able to catch something for dinner, but I don't know. We're moving pretty fast. One of the things that you can do with boats like this sailboat up here that doesn't have an AIS signature, doesn't transmit an AIS, is you can go over to radar. I can get him in a little bit closer. Here he is. Acquire that target. And then I'm going to throw a variable range marker on him. Now what that's going to do is it's going to show me if we are overtaking him or not. If this bar stays right on him,
then I'm going to zoom in even some more and get a better read on it. I'm going to be able to tell if we're catching them or not. Initially, it would appear that we might be catching it. Side, and then we're going to curve around, jive, and go back in behind the island, which is going to be good. I mean, the prevailing winds, obviously, that becomes the place you've got to be. There's not a lot of anchorages on this side because it's so exposed. But we're doing well. We're moving along. We've got about 3-4 hours until we get to a harbor. Meanwhile, this guy here is catching us easily. Well, what are you gonna do? There's a lot of fast boats out there. We're not one of them. I think that guy might have just tacked. Well, we're getting here a little at a time. There's Ponza over there. Town up on the hill. Got quite a bit of sailing to do. We have to get almost the middle of the backside of that island. Like cleaved itself in half, like it was lifted in the center or something and just broke. Got the boat behind us rocking out pretty big. Yeah. Kids with large yacht. What Wendy thinks.
Daddy's yacht.
A nice little cove here. Water looks beautiful. Gravel beach like before.
but still very, very cool. Somebody else coming in.
Can't tell who's neighbors or not. Are they leaving?
I don't know.
Looks like it.
Yeah.
There they go.
Packing up to go. I think we're here for the night. Here we are. They kindly let us park our dinghy on the dock there, the front one. And the boat's still pretty good. I think it's probably gonna lighten up tonight, possibly. Who knows? We're anchored, so I don't care too much. There's Wendy. So I think we're gonna go to the La Cambusa, this Tirante bar. Ponza, what a beautiful place. Talisman's at anchor over there on the far cove.
To you. Yeah, wish you were here.
Heineken's all they had. I'm suffering.
You need the picture, sir?
No, it's okay. Thank you.
It's too bright. It's pretty good.
Come back out. I doubt that they. He's in reverse now.
Up here?
Feels like the Caribbean.
It's cool.
such a neat little place. Great find.
We having fun yet?
We're having fun. Beer's coming. The Romans chopped out this little wading pool. Everywhere you go around Europe, the Romans, wherever they were, did just incredible stuff. And this is an example here. And there's our little dinghy over there. Ha 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 ha!